Hi, namaste. How's it going? Did you have a good sleep? I hope you had some dreams. I have weird dreams. Can you hear me? I don't know why I'm whispering. It's a quiet one today, okay? I said that it'd make more sense today being during the day, but I fear not. I fear I just won't. I have some songs to do, and I have to do them. So we're gonna do them all in a row. We're gonna do a big long practice. So we're not gonna talk. We're gonna listen to him talk, okay? Because for some reason I need this Aquarius today. It's raining again. We're swimming through our emotions. Just a tiny shout out. The month of May was when my good dear friend decided to take his life. It was the 5th of May. It's a huge portal. It really is. Towards the afterlife. I was gonna say the other world. And yes, dear James, I believe in heaven too. But I believe heaven is everywhere but here. And there are lots of dimensions and lots of different places we can go. My whole point with last night's video was just the fact that our initial spark of spirit never, ever goes away. Everything is energy, and energy doesn't get distinguished. So have that be your hope. And when you can't find the light out there, that's why I say, look within. The light is inside you. And now we've been having religions and beliefs for millennia. And as our awareness and our consciousness grows, there's so much of our brain that we don't use. We change these ideas. It's so much is stuck in that little book that we want to believe in. When really, life is right here, right now. Write your own book. Okay, I said I'd make more sense. That's why I said, if you're not, so let's just shush. We're getting over some things. We're learning our lessons. We're not following our triggers. We're not letting the rain get us down. Okay? We're going to put flowers in our hair. We're going to listen to some Mumford and Sons. We're going to learn. We're going to grow. Everything's going to be okay. So let's twist. We'll start twisting as we listen to Mr. Marcus Mumford bring us his truths.
As I get sit and dismiss, I long wish I had a chat, a catch up. What have you been doing? Have you had a nice
yeah. There's a big backer doing something right there, I don't know what, but anyway.
How are you?
Let's listen to him.
Nice story.
Happy birthday to all you Tauruses out there. One of my best friend's birthday yesterday. I sent her a text, I actually did, and she was like, oh my god, you remember?
This is a quiet one.
This is a quiet one. Until it isn't.
Go, still, well, flicker from me. I will see the light. His own, they gave me such a fright. I hope as long as tonight, just promise me will be yours.
The ghost that we knew will live alongside you. And everything will be all right. So, my dear friend who committed suicide didn't believe at all either. Until after. And then I was taught that when we do a practice where we get in touch with our soul and our spirit. Our whole being lights up. And in that way, they can see us and connect with us. So in the afterlife, there are all kinds of ones. And there's not just ghosts. And again, while we are here now in these bodies, we have to make our lives magical. And sometimes there's storms. But we'll make it through to the calm. So I just heard this song for the first time about a week ago, and it became just so pertinent to me. I don't know why. At first, maybe it was hard to listen to, but it's just so beautiful. I want to share it with you all. And Mumford & Sons, After Storm.
The rain storm. Run and run as the rains come, and I look up. I look up on my knees and out of luck. I look up. Night has always pushed the day.
Big steps.
You must know life to see decay, but I won't rot. I won't rot. Not this mind and not this heart. I won't rot. And I took you by the hand, and we stood tall, and remembered our own land. Tears and love will not break your heart, and dismiss your fears, get over your ill and see what you find there with grace in your heart and flowers in your head.
If I was good. So last night I was saying, we have to look inside. We have to feel our soul. We have to befriend it. It will always be with us. We have to get strong. We have to be able to handle it all on our own. But you know what? Maybe that's not true. There's always grace that inspires us to put flowers in our hair. We have to ask for grace. Grace is the Holy Spirit, and it's there to help us. Oh, yes, it is. So, in a sense, we are never alone. And we weren't put here really to suffer. We were just put here to learn and move on. Okay? So, cheers to that. We learn our lessons. And then we move on. In peace, seeing the light, not feeling alone either. This morning I woke up and I didn't feel alone. It was the coolest thing, and I didn't feel like I needed any external validation. I didn't feel like I needed to get up out of bed and check my phone. I had everything in me that I needed. I do. I have everything within me that I need. So let's listen to this song. It is so powerful and wonderful. As our towers get struck and our lives can become chaotic, we find calm in the chaos. We find calm after the storm. Once we've learned our lessons, we know we're never really alone.
But my days not go along with everything you say. But I ride home laughing, look at me now. The walls of my town, they are crumbling down. And my ears hear the call of my unborn sons, and I know the choice is color of my heart is lost, but I'll be born without a mask. From the city that nursed my greed and my pride, I stretch my arms into the sky. I cry, Babel, Babel, look at me now. But the wolves of my town, they come crumbling down. You ask, where will we stand in the winds that will howl as all we see will slip into the clouds. So come down from your mountain and stand where we've been. You know our breath is weak. My nose to the glass around your heart. I should have known I was weaker from the start. You'll build your walls, and I will play my bloody part to tear, tear them down. Well, I'm gonna tear them down. Thank you.
as well as ask grace for help and realize your spirit. It's up to you to do. And I wish you a wonderful Thursday, being true to you, knowing you're not alone, and I'm always here for you too. Okay, so thank you for joining me for today's practice. And some clear air. And some re-believing, and some flowers in our hair. Okay. So go be true to you, and be sweet to the ones that you love. Don't take people for granted. Cheers. Because you just never know when they won't be there anymore. In physical form.